then after the exercise time, Steffie, you can canter away. Good, Piper. And then you can canter. And then everybody's going to canter. Good, Piper. Now keep your feet on the ground.
Change.
trot and canter again. Now back to it. Look at your jump. Eye on it. Look. Leg, 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 leg. Good. One, two, three, four. Four and a half. Give me a little more march in the line. Keep her going. Look where you're going. Eye on your jump. And then straight to the end. Heel down,
steer,
right, right. Good. Super step.
Nice.
Let's do, we're going to do outside, this one, back to barn, diagonal, box. The top of the circle up here, pick up our canter, a little shorter rein so we can steer. Big kick, keep the march. That's it. Eye up, look around where you're going. Look to your jump. Leg, 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 leg. Good. Keep going. Super, stay tall, lift too far forward. Hold that right rein, right rein, right rein. Leg. Fine. We make a simple change. So trot and canter. Sit up. Don't tip too far forward. Just tall. Up her out. Oh, we lost our stirrup. No worries. Get it back. Get organized. Push your weight down in your heel. Don't stand in your toes. Heel down. Look. Where are we going? Look. Fine. Do On the canister. Here's the middle. Right. Right. Better block. Look at that. Better with the upper body. Well, if you can land your proper after the backside of your jump sooner.
Can I take it?
So that you can make your simple changes in the corner.
Thank you.
Wait,
should I just put this?
Okay. It's
one,
one, two.
Yeah. Oh. I also have to rub my hair because it's wet, so I really should have put it.
Oh.
That's what happens when they're getting one of those. He uses his. That one, I've ridden in it before. It's amazing.
Turn your head. Your shoulders tall. Up. Back. Alright. Keep carrying. Jump correctly. Hold out. Look at your jump. Look at your arm. Here. Oh. Good. Okay. So we're pushing really far forward. Right left. Pull out into the corner. You got to get to the corner. See if there's another horse there. You go right back to him. You got to use your range. Pull out. Look at your jump. Left there. Good. Now hold out.
Whoa. Oh, first time for everything.
Almost 75 months.